Did you show him the drawing?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, nice.
Damn.
Yo.
You're spending your rubber down in the snake pit.
Bro, this place is cool. I like this place. What's up?
Actually, I'm gonna show all three of you before. So listen, I'm gonna be honest. I talked to the boys. I'll be here, like I told you. The number one that we wanted from the beginning was the blue cake. So I'm gonna show you what I think would be a good idea where you'd be able to get a good amount of control and then we'd get what we want.
Okay, sure.
And then I guess you let me know what you think about this.
All right.
For you. Obviously, I'm barely hitting you with you right now. So if you guys want to have a side talk, you guys can have a side talk real quick. But I figured I'd show you guys. Actually, I'll send it to you too.
I kind of like that actually, bro.
Actually, send it to Ash. I can't find her.
Yeah, I can do that.
Oh.
Oh yeah, but it's true, man. Yeah. That's actually true. We won't be able to fucking. Fuck. I think the only problem there is there's no way to get to the spots that you're pointing out.
What do you mean?
We can't. The only way for us to spray anything is where we are right now.
They have to connect, right? So how would we get out? Because we are...
Yeah, you can't touch Bay City Avenue, yeah.
The only way for us to get up is where we are now, right?
If you go north to south, you can't do that.
Can't you go through, like, the jetty?
No, we can't.
No, you can't.
That's the break-off point. Otherwise, I'd have it on the gas station already.
Wait, you can't have the gas station at all?
Yeah, you can.
You can't connect to build. There's no building.
Yeah, and if I get a billboard made there, you know, I get shat on, so.
Why would you get shat on?
Because of Reddit.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, I'm joking. But you know what I'm saying, right? Like, there's no other way to actually get up there.
What do you mean you're gonna... Bruh.
People
are gonna bitch about everything. You get construction done for something that you're gonna have to pay for the construction to get it and then actually put more money into. Why are people gonna bitch?
So
you're wrong.
What is there to complain about? There's a construction company in this goddamn city. You're gonna pay them to get something done for you.
Okay, listen. Let's go. I'm gonna go back with the boys on this and then I may have another idea too, okay? If I can just float that to all you guys.
Yeah,
and the idea will include you guys having the blue cage because I don't really give a fuck about it, other than making them fucking realize they made a mistake.
Right,
give me a second. Go, boys.
Hello, this is Susie. All right.
Motherfuckers locking this like they're fucking cops, bro.
Sorry guys.
You're not a cop, Alex. You're always locking the fucking snake pit. For what?
I don't know. Well, the only problem with this, what they're showing us, is like we have only one point of getting into the city.
We have to figure this out, bro. Like, I don't mind that. Don't mind that, bro.
I think that it's okay, but we can't spray.
This is the only point
they've showed us.
Yeah, we can only get into the city this way. Like, we tried over here with the...
What I think, Benji, based on that, what he's shown us,
mm-hmm.
I think you should step a little bit more forward and take that Morning Wood Boulevard top right. Like, one street further, kind of where the green sprays currently are. Because they might wrap around us, go north, and then lock us in. Whereas if you claim that, they can only go east.
We might have to do some drawing here, bro.
You know, have them like go towards the
That's not the point.
Beyond.
That I mean, that guys, we will fight them no matter what. That's coming. This is just, we're just scheduling the fight right now. You know.
You're right. Hey, do you know about the? Actually, sorry, Alex just made a good point. When it comes to gang leader, you can give each other sprays, right?
The fuck are you talking about?
All right, come back.
Huh?
Come back.
Okay, I'm on the way back.
I'll explain to you. Bye.
What?
He's talking about we can give each other sprays? What?
Yeah. I think only you can do it, Benji. Like, you can give them our spray.
Huh?
We've talked about this.
I don't remember.
An HRPD, bro.
Alright, okay, so how does follow it work? Me, come here. Follow me. Okay. Oh. So, when we first got our flag,
okay.
Obviously, we placed it there. And yeah. The number one thing I told the boys is, I don't want to be like the Angels. I don't want to be like NBC where my actual territory is in one location, but I have to go put flags somewhere else, right?
Yeah.
So we worked out with the boys, and our initial investment with the boys was 800K, because that's how much they're spending per flag. So yeah. We had to get two sprays from our boys. So what you could do, for example, this one right here, this used to be a CG spray originally.
Okay.
So what K did is he went up to it and he unclaimed it. And then once he unclaimed it, I was able to claim it myself. I put my own spray over it.
And I can so move that's how that you, spray.
No, well, you would leave so it
you
there.
You could take any spray pretty much.
So what you would do with them is you see all the ones that are next to you guys, all your Bay City app shit.
Mm-hmm.
If just the one that's next to yours, all you have to do is tell them, and like, we want these sprays. You unclaim them and we're good to go. If you don't, we're gonna clap you till you fucking unclaim them, and then we have that territory.
So I don't need and to have the distance your there.
Shit, no, your shit would be automatically be connected.
Oh fuck. Okay, say less. All right. I need to go and have a look.
So if you see how where your sprays are currently, your shit is west of Bay City Ave, and their shit is east of Bay City Ave.
Yeah.
That technically right now. If let's say those were your sprays with each other, that would be connected.
Okay.
Because that was all like one group or whatever. You know what I'm saying?
So let's say it's too far. Okay. If they unclaim it and then I claim it, it works.
Yes.
Yep. And then it becomes yours.
No matter the distance, whatever it is, too far, enemy turf, whatever, right?
No, watch. So here, let me go show you another thing then.
Okay, sure.
Okay, so CG right now, they have sprays at the Bullet Club. And then they also have a spray right here in this blue building.
At the clothing store, right?
Right, the clothing store.
Oh, shit.
So okay. When we originally started putting sprays down, we were pretty much fucked. Because
You couldn't even put one in there, right?
Exactly. So we everywhere we try to play something, it said enemy territory. So we were going to do what you were going to say. We had like such a small inch of area right there in the middle where we were going to get construction done to get a billboard done, which is why I told you, fuck what people say. I think that's completely fine, but that's besides the point. What we ended up doing is Kate came over here. Since they have the blue building and they have the clothing store, he was able to put that spray there. And then he unclaimed it and he gave it to me. And I, but I obviously had to pay him 400k for it because that's how much they're paying for their sprays. But that's besides the point. I was able to,
okay, I get you. I get you. Okay.
From that point on, I was able to continue to expand it now normally, like I normally wanted to. Now we're controlling most of the canals now.
Okay.
So you'd be able to easily do that with them.
So that's like cool. A turf workaround. You can like, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. So like if you beef with them.
So basically like, if I need to have a foothold on that side, I can just tell them to give me at least one. Then I'll take the rest down by myself. Right.
Yes, exactly.
Okay. I got you. Mm-hmm. All right.
And then all of that will naturally be connected to you.
Right. I like it.
We don't have to pat, you know.
So this means that technically we can go to any gang in the city and just fuck them up, right?
Yeah. I think so, yeah. But I mean, yeah. Logically, why the fuck do you want like 2-3 sprays in a random ass area?
Just thinking about bombard
you. But, oh, yeah. If you want to go fuck them over once they get their sprays, 100% you can do that.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. So basically, if you beef with someone, you just say, give us that flag. And then once you take that, you can just keep beefing with them and take the rest.
Okay.
If you really want
good
it.
Shit. All right.
And then if you ever have issues with wanting sprays, I mean, you can go to Russ and, you know, finish off your 40, 50, whatever the fuck you want to do.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, I appreciate that, boys.
Who knows, Benji, we may never have to conflict with each other, bro.
Lippy, that would be too much of a perfect world, man. What are you talking about?
You're not wrong.
I'm gonna talk to you, to be honest. There cannot be one season where we don't go to war, man. That's impossible, right? Surely not.
We'll see one day, man.
One day.
For now, you know, I think we have a solution for everybody.
Yeah. What's up, bro? Gotcha.
You guys talk it out and let me know what you're
doing. Appreciate it. I'll get back to you, brother. All right.
How did nobody die? How did nobody die?
Mario! I kind of like that. That changes a lot of things. Susie, is that you?
Yeah.
Susie, that changes a lot of things, Susie. Oh, man. Hold on, I'll wait for that. Tell them I'm outside, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Wait, could I spray here again? Oh, bro, if I could, I'd just spray the entire vine. That would be mine, bro. The thing.
How much did you pay for this place, man?
The boys paid for it.
Holy fuck! Sure.
Yeah.
Wasn't cheap though.
Yeah. Yeah, cause you guys almost ran us all over.
The problem is, what if people just don't want to unclaim it, bro?
Yeah,
I.